Let's walk together as one.
Welcome. Welcome to Africa's Driving Business in Africa event. It's so exciting to see so many friends and so many new faces as well, and to really see the Power Africa community going and growing. I hope that you enjoyed the song that we just heard. It's actually a very strong project that Empower Africa has in Kono, the Kono district of Sierra Leone. And this song really reflects hope, determination, and the tremendous creativity that people have if they're only given a little investment, if they're given a little attention, they could change the world. And that's what Empower Africa is really about. Really drive uniting through and through human connection, transforming each other's lives. I'd like to also have a very symbolic event that took place 3 years ago. This week, 3 years ago, really jump-started a lot of the activities that we have here at Empower Africa, and was the sale of something called the Peace Diamond. Yes, the Peace Diamond, a very interesting, symbolic, and powerful physical, tangible product. But the story behind it is what really, really rooted our growth and development in Africa specifically. And I'd like to give just a minute of attention to this story and to the person behind it. Pastor Emmanuel Momo, a grassroots miner, a creator, and pastor of his village of Kolyardu, of 200 people who live without water, without electricity, without a school, without a medical facility. And this pastor found a diamond, a 709-carat diamond. And what's very symbolic about it is that he did not smuggle it. He did not sell it on the black market. He went to his paramount chief, and his paramount chief brought him to Freetown, the capital of Sierra Leone. And the pastor gave it to the president of Sierra Leone and said, "We, the people, need to trust our government and work with our government to develop our country." That integrity, that sacrifice, putting your life at risk, trusting an entity that many people don't. He's the first artisanal miner, trusting the government. And I was very fortunate to hear about this and to help pro bono with supporting this sale and help bring water to the school and medical facility to the village of Kolyardu. And this week, 3 years to the sale of that diamond. And I would like to dedicate this event in the name of Pastor Momo. We don't just dedicate events and initiatives to people that have long passed, but we want to highlight leaders that are alive and are still doing amazing things, and that we should all be inspired from. 3 years after the sale of that diamond, this pastor, this grassroots digger, has a school in Freetown. Grace Academy internationally has 35 people, teachers working with him, for him, in a private sector education school. And he has 400 students. These people, these individuals are so inspiring, so encouraging, and I've been blessed to meet so many amazing people throughout my journey, throughout my travels in Africa. And Pastor Emmanuel Momo is dedicate this event in his memory, to all his activities and his values. And that's really what brings us here today. Values is what is uniting us. Values is what is driving us. And values is what is bringing us here today, stemming the growth of Empower Africa as a company. I'd like to highlight, just to people not yet so familiar with Empower Africa, we are a values-driven company. We are strong advocates for trade over aid. We are very optimistic about the tremendous growth, the tremendous value creation that's taking place in Africa and that's yet to take place. And we are spreading that message worldwide. Africa is an amazing, beautiful, diverse continent with amazing, beautiful, diverse people that have so much potential. And Empower Africa is a call to action. We have to accelerate empowerment, investment, trade, and job creation. That is our mission. That's the mission that we are on as a company and that we are on as a community. Empower Africa is bigger than any human being, much bigger than myself, much bigger than the people in the company. And what we are doing is we are uniting a lot of values-driven people who believe in our mission, who believe in our vision, and together we create more value. Together we can empower each other. And that is the values and the mission of Empower Africa. Now our strategy, we're a company. And what are we about? You know, we can't just live on values. We have to be active. And what are the activities? What are the strategies of Empower Africa? The first thing that we're doing is creating connections. We beings create value through our human ingenuity, through our creativity. We see that in the Kono artist movement that you just heard. We create more value by working together. We see tremendous value creation by connecting values-driven people. And that's the first strategy of Empower Africa. And that's what we are doing here at this event as well. The second thing we're doing is optimizing communication. How do we, there's so many people who want to do great things, so many people that are on platforms, right? Facebook, you got LinkedIn, but how do we optimize the communication between people? And at Empower Africa, we have many different ways that we are doing that, and I'll get into that in a minute. The third thing that we're doing is maximizing collaboration. How do we create connections, optimize communication so that we can maximize the collaboration that people have and the tangible impact and results that we can have on the ground? And there's three ways that we do that. First of all, we have the Empower Africa Business Network, which I'll show you in a minute. It's an application enabling people, providing the visibility and enabling people to connect with each other and communicate with each other and get all the relevant information so that they can succeed in their business. The second thing is hosting events. We are hosting monthly Driving Business in Africa events like we're doing today, and many more events in between are scheduled for 2021. And the third thing, the third vertical, is project facilitation and consulting. Where we see strategic partners, where we see companies that are having with a lot of potential, we are allocating human resources to support their efforts to grow in Africa. Or as well, local companies, how can we help drive investment and support local companies? It's not just about international companies penetrating Africa and distributing their innovative solutions. It's about supporting the local grassroots, the SMEs, enabling people in Africa to establish their own business. And this is just the beginning of a tremendous, amazing journey. I'm so glad that everybody's here today. Before I conclude, I'd just like to show everybody a little teaser of our business. And everybody is welcome to stop by our booth, okay, at the exhibition hall. Here we could see the Empower Business Network. You have the live feed where people could get up to date. They could communicate with each other. What's happening with the private sector in Africa? What's happening in different countries and different, all these different connections that people have in different countries, and one feed where you can get all the information that you need in relation to the private sector and your interest in that. Here we could see members. You could find different people on the in the community. And you could have a soft touch for you. And here we could also see communities. You could connect with different communities, countries, and sectors. We also have news, which we're aggregating from many different sources, highlighting the most important news. And again, we're advocates, and we're about driving real positive awareness. It's not about highlighting the negative, but highlighting the positive and what opportunities exist. So that's a bit about Empower Africa. I'd like to encourage everybody to stop by our booth again to learn more, to connect more with us as a company, and also to connect with each other. Turn on your microphone, turn on your video, and have a good time. There's such amazing people, and I want to wish everybody a wonderful, very successful event. God bless.